Welcome to the research facility. All your behavioral data will be videotaped for further research. Please follow the instructions throughout the process.
Just so you know, during the experiment, if you get your head squashed by the door, the insurance company just can't care less about it. Now, little pup, let's test your observation abilities. Take a look around. Nice. Let me just open this cage for you.
Illegal intrusion detected. Releasing Terminator 3000. Terminator 3000 activated. Defense system now online.
Oh, Mad Cat is here. Run! Phew. Take some time to catch your breath. Next up, you need to make a jump to the right side. See that cube thingy over there? Pick it up and bring it to the pressure sensor outlined in yellow. See that lever thingy? Just pull it to close the door. Come on, give it a go. Now lift this white cube thingy and throw it across the gap.
Attention to all security guards. Illegal intrusion detected in the monitoring room.
Organism verification failed.
Okay, now drag the lizard onto the pressure sensor.
Organism verification successful.
Well, what you waiting for? Come on, throw some punches. Let's see what you got. Oops, wrong way. This fella looks just like you. He is Nimola Tesla. Now, little pup, climb that net over there and get to the next room.
Attention to all security guards. Illegal intrusion detected in the power room.
Don't fret. You can climb back up from the ladder on the left. See that shovel? Just take it.
Attention to all security guards. Illegal intrusion detected in the monitoring room.
If you want to pick up an enemy, don't forget to drop the shovel first.
Organism verification successful.
Illegal intrusion detected. Releasing Terminator 6000. Terminator 6000 activated. Defense system now online.
Another mad cat.
Illegal intrusion detected. Releasing Terminator 6000. Terminator 6000 activated. Defense system now online.
Run faster, faster.
Your IQ test is ended. Now evaluating the overall IQ score.
go. No stem. Oh. What? Wasn't even close. Yeah, I'm doing pretty good. How about you? Damn, bro. Oh yeah, bro, for sure. I appreciate the follow. It means a lot. How's the game going? It's going alright. I don't know how I just survived it. No way he survives. There we go. No way. No. Please don't die. Oh my god. He's still alive. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Yeah, it's a pretty fun game. You got it. There we go. I play on console, I play on Xbox. Oh my gosh, bro, can't even. Yeah, I love Xbox. Do wish I had a PC though. It'd be pretty fun. One tap? That's kind of wild. I got this laptop. Got a gaming PC though. Try to complete this level, and then I'm probably gonna hop off. You got any other recommended games? Oh, so much. Well, let's go. Hey, this is the one. Games do I like to play? honestly, Party animals. I'll play a little bit of COD, but not that good of it. I like open world games. Racing games. Have any pets? I used to. He passed away recently. It was a German Shepherd. He was 14 years old. Anyway, I missed that one. Yeah, I'm dead. Do I like anime characters? I don't really watch anime like that. I don't think I've ever seen any. What about you, man? No. What you got for me? No! Oh, shit. Hey, maybe that's the strat. Let's jump up the room. Maybe. Never mind. Oh, that's cool. You got a cool idea for my avatar anime logo? Yeah, sure, let me see. What's it? Do I have Discord? No, I don't have my own server set up yet. You just invite me to one. Oh. I don't even have my Discord in the chat. Hang on. Always get him half. Yeah. Can I make it now? I'll try. Hold up. I don't think I've ever made bombs either. Put it in the chat real quick. There we go. Excuse me. Yeah, sure, no problem. Did you get to join? Oh, okay. Yeah, sure. Thank you. Hey, those are pretty tough. Hey, I actually like those. Those are nice. Hey, you think you can make one with my name on it? It's no big deal. I like those though. Those are pretty tough. Let's see, I think I like that one a lot. These are all nice. Favorite one's probably the one on top, the Afterlife 1533. And the Soul of the Fallen. Those are pretty good. You did really good with this. Alright. One more try. Now I'm finna get off. No. No, don't die, no. Please. Oh. No. Yeah, sure, let me see. Pricing. One more. No way I'm dead. Yeah. Oh my god, bro. Alright, well, I'll probably be on a couple of hours again, maybe. Thanks for following and watching and supporting. Appreciate that.